Yo, 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 what is up, everybody? It's your boy Sleepy Snake with another video. Today, guys, we're not gonna be going over anything. Well, I guess we kind of are, as you see from the title of the video. Grand Summoners is dry. This is crazy what they have announced. This is just insane that the decision that they have made with this game for the past week, I say. A lot of stuff got announced, excuse me right there. A lot of stuff got announced, guys, as you see. But before this video starts, please hit that like button and subscribe. And we're almost at 700 subscribers. We want to hit 1k soon. But, other than that, Grand Summoners, these guys, global. Grand Summoners, global. These guys made a lot of decisions in the past month. And this month, it was real big for them. They had bots come out. They had Nord come out. Real big, real cool, real awesome. A lot of units. Units came out. The units events was here. You know, it's the event, you grab the event. But let's talk about the main thing. We're talking about content. Where is the content? Where is the extra story? More story, adding more story. Exclusive unit that we were supposed to get, you know? So they recently announced in One Punch Man, we're not getting the extra units that we were supposed to get. We're getting the regular unit, Saitama, and the other two that was here, or the other three that was here, the other two that was here, yeah, if I'm not mistaken, I forgot what their name was. But we're only getting those units back, and we're not getting the other units that was supposed to come with One Punch Man. Originally, this time, it was coming out. And since, yeah, we're not getting them, apparently, on global. So, that's kind of depressing. And, I mean, it is what it is. We're gonna have Sword Berwick coming out soon, but I'll like to show you something right here, guys. Oh, hold up, let me hit the double tap. Hold up, that's a like, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, okay. Anyway, so if we go right here to my profile, then we go to saved, we go right here, guys, we go to Grand Summoners, the Knights of Blood legendary summon. The Knights of Blood legendary summon. Now, a couple of y'all tagged me in this. Y'all DM'd it to me on Instagram. DM'd me on Twitter. Some of y'all texted me on Discord. The legendary summons. It's basically the forever summons, but I'm guessing. But just the Knights of Blood summons. Don't really know. Don't really know about them. But I'm guessing it's just Knights of Blood on the banner. This is a legendary summon, so you'll be able to summon for these, but it's probably going to be pretty much every unit in the game, but you won't be able to, it's not like a guarantee Knights of Blood summon. It's probably like a daily thing they're probably going to do for a couple weeks. Other than that, I don't know what it exactly is, but this know you're getting a chance to get Berwick, Rivi, Vox, or Thetis, which is pretty cool, pretty awesome, and that's great for me, as you know. But yeah, that's pretty much it. We have Norn, I said Norn, we have One Punch Man coming, which, you know, One Punch Man, you know how that is. We're still having the old units coming back, yes, that's good, but we wanted the new units that was supposed to be coming out, and we're not getting those, apparently. So yeah. I just want to say that the content is kind of fried for the next couple of weeks and next month for a little bit. It's going to be kind of going slow, and other than the Knights of Blood legendary summons, what is there really to do, you know? But other than that, that's going to be it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, sub, and subscribe. I love you guys so much. Let's get to 1k subs soon. 1k. Gotta get a 1k, get in a new PC soon. I need you guys to just support me so much. I need you to support me. I gotta get this new PC for you guys to get out quality content. Other than that, that's gonna be it. I'll see you guys later. I love you guys. Keep 100. Peace.